Hello friends, Metapod here, and we're playing some more Adventures of Mana today, picking up right where we left off last time. Let me go turn my timer on so I know when we're getting close to 20 minutes of recording. And here we go, we are in Chapter 2. That's about it. I'm not going to commentate too much on this. It's more just a chronicle of my attempt to play this game with no jewels. Yeah, see, he wasted that special move there. The enemy had like no HP left and he used it. Not good. So it looks like we'll probably have to semi-auto or full manual to clear harder stuff as we go on. Curing doesn't seem to fill up your yellow gauge, which is a shame. Wait, did Prim die? No, she just swapped out for Duffel for some reason. That's weird. I think we want to turn full auto off for this because I don't think they'll go get the treasures. If we just leave them on full auto, so we're going to switch over to semi-auto for this one. Oh, it already put us on semi-auto. Then to get this one, we have to switch over to Prim. And I hate when this thing gets canceled like that. We were able to restore all our MP and HP there. Okay, we need Prim for this one. Come on, Prim. Let's switch back to Sumo or Hero. Heal up again. It didn't work, but we're already fully healed. We got an A rank, and we're already starting to struggle a little bit. We almost died a few times in there. We had to spend a lot of time healing. We did go out of the way to get treasures, so that is gonna make our rank a little worse.
Okay, so I think he's light. Yeah. Let's go ahead and head in here and see how well he plays through this one. They want us to have 1200 each. Oh my gosh. We don't even have 1200 on each of our characters, but we do have a 1500 and he can heal, so we'll see how this goes. Go ahead and start out on full auto and see how well it goes. Well, it's not a good time to use that. We're out of MP. Wow, we barely survived. Now, we could have done a little better with manual play. I was kind of intervening then quite a bit. Let's go ahead and utilize some of those that we just got. Let's see, HP up is going to be good. We definitely want MP up. And then we'll take a defense up. And a spirit up. And we'll take a strength up. Then we actually have enough for all four, or all seven. Is that right? There are seven stats. And then let's try and get those for Hawkeye and Prem as well. So Hawkeye is dark.
Now, I think it did use Cure on its own. I haven't seen it using Cure really, but I saw it say Skill Cure, so unless, like, Hawkeye has a Cure, then it, oh man, he died. Then it seems like it'll actually use Cure on its own. Kilto is already like max level. We only have 12, so we can only choose 3 stats. We'll get HP, strength, and we'll get defense. Okay, let's try to do that again with no deaths. I didn't want him to use that. I was hoping to save it for the next room. I almost died again. We have 10, and we had 12, so we need, I think, 5 more. Let's go ahead and do it again. Or I mean 6 more, because we need 7 times 4. Yes! Okay, Hawkeye doesn't have a cure, so he is using cure on his own. He just seems to use it very randomly. That was a good place to use it. I was about to press it on my own. Alright, well, I think that's where I'm going to end for now. I'm going to go power him up, and then we will be back. Have a good one, and bye-bye. Let the game load a little. There we go.